The practice of family and community engagement is a board priority for the Santa Ana Unified School District.
In SAUSD, we believe that when a student matriculates, so does the family, and the practice of faith is one that ensures that the family can also walk this walk with the student.
In order for our students to be successful, we have to have engagement from their families. Their families and our family at Santa Unified working together to help our students get to that next level.
At SAUSD, our practice of family and community engagement includes wellness centers at every single SAUSD school site. Wellness centers are a dedicated hub inside every single SAUSD school to ensure that families have a dedicated space where they can come in, have a space to be together, not only with their families, but also with the multiple stakeholders that are part of that student's lives, to build capacity, get resources, and build a community.
The thought of wellness centers came about five, six years ago when we started looking at the resources surrounding our schools and supporting our students after and during school hours.
Wellness centers have been established in SAUSD for the past year, with them rolling out by including staffing and services over the last year as well.
The 57 wellness centers offer an array of services. Each wellness center's services or menu of offerings is a reflection of the particular needs of each learning community. Some of the resources have food banks, others have parenting classes, others have different engagement, others have literacy development, others have exercise or health, nutrition, literacy development. It all depends what the focus or needs of that particular school are. And then as FACE staff and as community relations, what we do then is go and identify what partners provide those services and bring them in so that they're at, you know, hand's reach of our community and our students.
Every single school in this district has a wellness center. We knew that it was important to have one at every single school site because the surrounding community had and has a need that Santa Ana Unified is willing to invest in, and we're willing to bring the services to our school sites so that our parents and our students do not have to go out and find the services, but that the services come to them.
Building those relationships here in the wellness center or across Saddleback High School help in terms that they feel that they can come in and trust you, or when they're facing challenges in the home, when they might be evicted from the home, or their student is facing academic challenges, they feel like they can come in and they have a trustworthy individual or trustworthy people here at Saddleback that they can connect to and get support and get help.
A mí lo personal me ha beneficiado mucho en cómo conocer más gente, cómo convivir con mamás que yo no conocía, que nada más las veía, con los maestros, a socializar más con la directora y a participar más en eventos de la escuela.
Lo mejor es conocer más personas y lo positivo también es aprender más sobre las mismas experiencias de las otras personas. Pienso que es bueno para la comunidad también porque muchas personas que ya no tienen hijos aquí pueden venir a ver sus los programas o en qué los puedan ayudar.
Al principio se me dio la oportunidad cuando el distrito estaba armando todo esto de los centros de bienestar. Me tocó a mí hablar con ellos en hacerle la petición de que cuando eligieran las personas que nos iban a ayudar en las escuelas fueran personas que nos dieran la confianza a nosotros los padres, porque era lo que buscábamos. Yo doy las gracias en nombre de mi familia y en nombre de toda la familia del distrito de Santa Ana, porque al fin se nos hizo justicia. Teníamos muchos años pidiendo estos centros. Muchos, créeme que teníamos bastante tiempo.
We hear a lot that it takes a village to raise a child, and this is the work that we're doing in the wellness centers, and the practice of family and community engagement is really, it takes a village. I cannot do my work without our teachers. I cannot do my work without administrators. I cannot do my work without our families, moms, the dads, the primas, the cousins, whoever's in the household. I need them, and they need us to really help raise that child and to plant a seed and have that child bloom at the end.
When we truly come together to do this work, it's transformative. That's why wellness centers are important, because wellness centers are the opportunity that we have on the day-to-day as a school site and as a school community to not only impact the well-being of our students as they come in and out of school, but to genuinely impact and empower our families and our community outside in this neighborhood. Santa Ana has the opportunity to just continue to grow and flourish, and the wellness centers are one of that piece of that strategy that I think all of us in this community believe in.
We are in the birthing process, right? We've given birth to all of the wellness centers. 56 of them and one hub at every single school site. And I welcome you to go visit them. I welcome you to meet the staff. Come out and see all the good work the Santa Ana Unified is doing